thank you to down please.
Thank you, teacher.
Okay, see you then. Happy seeing you again for today. Welcome everybody to English Class 6. Now, today, English teacher, your English teacher is me because Ajahn Anchali, Kunku Anchali, she has some affair to do. So that's the reason why I'm standing here. Okay, anyway, I think you can learn English with me. You can understand on English subjects with me. Okay, now student, are you ready to follow me? I'm ready also. Oh, what today topic are you going to learn today? What today topic, you know? Yes, today topic is festival and celebration. That is the afternoon lesson today. Okay. Senator, are you fine? Narongthorn. Narongthorn. Are you fine? Yes, okay. Everyone, are you fine? Everyone, are you fine? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Who say no? Okay, nobody say no. Everyone say yes. Ready to follow me? Ready to follow up your lesson? Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, you say ready. Let's go through a slide together. Let's see slide learn on topic festival and celebration right now. Let's go. Okay, student, take a look this picture. Is it beautiful?
Yeah.
Yes. Can you read this? Yes, you can. Okay, read it on together, please.
The beauty is always there. Missing whose heart, whose hell, whose cheer, and are very happy.
Yeah. The beginning is always today. What does that mean? This sentence, the beginning is always today. Wishing you good time, good health, good cheer, and are very happy. Kun Kru Anchali wish you be right this. The beginning is always today. Wishing you good time, good health, good cheer, and are very happy. What does that mean? Can you translate in Thai? เนาะเขาก็บอกว่าทุกๆวันเนี่ยให้ปรารถนาให้ทุกคนเนี่ยนะคะได้พบกับสิ่งดีๆช่วงเวลาดีๆสุขภาพดีนะคะมีความสนุกสนานมีความสุขเป็นอย่างนี้ทุกๆวันตั้งแต่เริ่มต้นวันเลยนะคะเริ่มต้นวันมาก็ให้เจอแต่สิ่งแบบเนี้ยสิ่งดีๆนี่คือการอวยพรนั่นเองนะคะให้พบแต่สิ่งดีๆในแต่ละวันสิ่งที่น่าเจอสิ่งดีๆอย่างเท่าวันนี้โอเคยังนะถ้ามีจะให้แชร์ความคิดเห็นโอเค next one
is your days a time of fun and day is the happiest
One. หมายถึงอะไรคะ What that one? What that one mean? One here means the day. One here means the day. With your days. With your day. Days here means every day. Every day. With your days are high on fun. A lot of fun. High on fun is mean a lot of fun.And today is the happiest one or happiest day. ก็หมายว่าเขาก็ปรารถนาให้วันทุกวันของคุณเนี่ยมันเต็มไปด้วยความสุขสนุกสนานนะและ โดยเฉพาะวันนี้เนี่ยก็ขอให้เป็นวันที่มัน happiest มีความสุขที่สุดนั่นเองนะมีความสุขหรือยังคะครูอัญชลีฝากไว้เนี่ยนะnext today's topic is festival and celebration what that festival means